Today, as you can see, I'm going to be making a pasta salad. So this is whole wheat pasta, although some of you may prefer white pasta, which you could use instead. So we'll have this cucumber, which as you can see, there, so I'm going to now drop it. Got a mind of its own today, the cucumber. It wants to move. Now, it's still, the pieces are still a bit too big, so I chop them again. Put them in there. So it's to do it that way. I'm also now going to chop this onion that we're putting in. See, I've taken most of the skin off, so now just need to chop it in half. Drop it into smaller pieces. As you can see, we've got our red pepper, and I'm going to drop this. Also, into pieces as well.
1 hour later.
I also decided I was going to put some lime juice in because that'll also give it flavour, and it would also give it some extra flavour. May you enjoy this recipe when you make it. Please also like and subscribe, and enjoy the rest of the week. I'm also going to put some dill in to give it some flavour.